And Vero Beach, Mooney 231 Papa Sierra is number one, runway 4.
Number 231 Papa Sierra, Vero Beach, shot wind 020 at 10, gust 18, fly heading 040, runway 4 clear for takeoff.
040 on the heading, cleared for takeoff, 1 Papa Sierra. Joining Victor 3. That's what Valka would do. So now, if we had an emergency right now, and we had to land somewhere, we don't have a lot of altitude, what would we do? We'd go nearest
to Sebastian.
Sebastian is the closest.
Yeah.
We would hit that, enter direct. That wouldn't give us an instrument approach, so we would just have to shoot for the airport, right?
Yeah, but we... It's about 3,000 feet above the airport. So all you're doing is penetrating this. That's perfectly legal.
In an emergency.
That's correct. You can do anything in an emergency that's safe.
Now I have an IFR flight plan going to back.
Oh, I guess you could activate that if you want. Ask for a higher altitude.
So let's go to flight management system. Next leg in 8 seconds. Let's see if it does it. All right, so we know the nav mode works, and we're altitude hold, right?
Yeah, working pretty well.
So, as you can see, going between flight management system and map really gives you a whole lot of information.
Yeah.
And really easy to use.
So is the transponder integrated with this?
It is. And to set the transponder, you hit your comm VLOG button once, twice, and there you are. There's your transponder. You push it, and you enter your code.
Okay, we're heading. Vero Beach is behind you now. If you're landing Vero, suggest a base turn for runway 4.
Yeah, one Papa Sierra. We had the approach loaded. Was hoping to grab that, so I'm going direct EPLO, but I can certainly turn around.
That's fine. If you want to go to EPLO and shoot the RNF-4, that's fine. Just join the approach course at EPLO.
That would be great. One Papa Sierra, we'll join the approach course at EPLO.
Town Flight 821, contact Miami Center, 132.25.
That's unusual.
3225, have a good night, Town Flight 821.
Good night.
He's not busy.
Cleared RNAV runway 4 approach at Vero.
Cleared for the RNAV approach for One Papa Sierra.
Departure citation 721.
They're going really fast.
3295.
Is that great?
We're going to have a
no,
radar
it's not
contact.
A good idea on approach.
5,001.
Still pretty far out.
Okay, the next is Jinso. That's good down to 2.
Yep.
Papa Sierra, contact Vero 126.3.
126.3, thank you, sir. And Vero Beach, Mooney 231 Papa Sierra, RNAV 4.
Number 231 Papa Sierra, Vero Beach, runway 4, clear to land.
Clear to land, 1 Papa Sierra.
Wind 360 at 12, gust 17.
Copy.
That was pretty good flyby.
All right, so Jinso at 2,000. Let's go ahead and go prop.
Pull forward.
Pull forward. 2,000 at Jinso. And I cross nobly at 15. Don't drop so far, dude.
Yeah, you have a real high rate of descent.
And,
you don't mind if I annoy you, do you?
No. That's I'm seeing that too, so that's all good.
I'm still a pilot.
Of course you are.
Okay, I have runway 4 in sight.
Cross nobly at 15, right?
I can't see on this.
Nobly at 15. Actually, if you go here, right there, nobly 15. See that?
Yeah.
I'm going to disconnect the autopilot. Gears down.
Those gear down.
1500.
Yeah, you're acquiring it.
Glide slope starting to come in a little bit.
Okay, nobly's what, 15?
15, yeah. And here comes a glide slope, and I'm 0.6 from Mobley.
And tower for Malone 406, we've got an indication here. We're going to need to taxi clear of the runway.
Malone 406, no problem, cancel takeoff clearance runway 4. You could taxi via runway 4, turn left on Bravo 1, and then taxi via Bravo back to the runway area. Any slow day, you could stay on a taxiway if you wanted
to. You're down?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Down.
We'll taxi clear, and then we'll check it on Bravo. Thank you.
Malone 406, roger.
Bravo 7 and Bravo holding short, runway 4, ready on sequence. After that guy's gonna make it another.
Number 987, Bravo Golf, Vero Beach, roger.
They say somebody's on the runway. Do you see him?
I do not. Hey, it looks
so
like he's getting off.
Make right traffic on runway 4.
Yeah, he's getting off. So I guess you can put the clear
golf. Right traffic on runway 4, clear for the golf.
For 7-8 golf, sorry about that.
All right, I'm going to go one notch of flaps.
We still don't have clear to land.
Yeah, she cleared me a long time ago, but we'll verify.
Clear to land?
Yeah.
Okay. I always double check when it's so far out, because sometimes they forget what they did.
Malone 406. Like I said, you could stay on Bravo there, or you could pull into the run-up area. Your choice. I'll let you know if I have any traffic coming up behind you. Should be clear.
Okay, thank you.
You have a crosswind.
Bang on a door. See if we can turn this light off.
That usually works.
And looks like you're on the glide slope.
I'm on the glide slope.
Want to confirm clear
to
land?
Yeah, I'm going to right now. One Papa Sierra, want to confirm clear to land?
Mooney 1 Papa Sierra, affirmative. Runway 4 clear to land. Wind 360 at 12 gust 20.
Clear to land, 1 Papa Sierra.
You have a pretty good crosswind, it's gusty.
500.
Your gear is down, your flaps are deployed.
A little fast, but...
That's a good idea because it's gusty.
Holy moly.
I told you it was gusty.
That wasn't terrible. I floated it just
that
a little
bit. That was fun, and you want to go to ground.
21 Papa Sierra, say parking.
City T hangars for 1 Papa Sierra.
21 Papa Sierra, taxi to the ramp via Alpha, cross runway 1, shredded Alpha. Have a good day.
Via Alpha to City T hangars and cleared to cross 1-2.
Yeah, Malone 406, we're all set. We'll be ready at the end.
What is a Malone?
Malone 406, roger. I'll work on your release.
I don't know.